Welcome back, everybody. Noob Get Good here, and we're going to continue on with the Resonants of Fate PlayStation 4 4K edition gameplay. And in the last sort of session that I did, we got through to the beginning of Chapter 9, done the remnants and all of that good stuff. So yeah, let's push on with Chapter 9. And first things first, as per normal, we're going to go down to the guild. At this point, I've also sort of decided to not really worry about the arena too much. I know it's an absolute slogfest. And I believe it goes up to something stupid like rank 50. But I might just do one massive video and stream and just do all that. So what have we got? Miranda, Lex, and David. Cool. Let's go up and see Miranda then. I've got a doll as well, which I need to... I think I must have already handed that in. Charles. Get me the materials directly from Darrell down in Cranktown. Oh. Okay, so we need to go to Cranktown.
What have we here?
Still terrible. So I want Lex on level 2. At Barbarella's Manor. Ah, we've got a nice little battle.
Here we go.
No leader. Well. No leader. Okay. Nice. Wow, that's a lot of damage. 700 damage for level 19, dude. Guard's got broken a lot. See if we can get up in the air again. Lovely. Get that money. I love that ability so much.
I like it when they keep me guessing.
Blue energy hex as well, man. Well, them silver chips. Any gold? Come on. Yep. Lovely. Let's go up. Need Cranktown, Albana. They're going to try and do all the side missions as much as we possibly can. Where are we going? Barbarella's Manor. We're level 3, aren't we? Yep.
You, huh?
Lex Hope Cuisine.
Huh.
Loud and athletic. Alright, we're not going to do that just yet. She lives in the same area as us, so she's back in level 4. Really nice if I could just teleport back. It's fine. Just need Cranktown. And Albana. Cranktown, Albana. Cranktown, Albana after all of this. Good thing about this is you'll know when you come across the right person, because it gets a different symbol above them. Like that.
Good evening.
Rose. Got a mighty suit. Wearing this multi-purpose garment cuts the risk of all status ailments in half. We'll have some of that, I think. Gonna keep auto trigger on. Let's get out of here. Saying that that's over. That's all here. We might as well have a quick look. What does it get replaced with? This is a device. Need to speak to Rose. Go. That's quite annoying. But we do get an MG magazine plus 12 for this. So. It's not that far, I guess. Thank you. Lex.
Huh.
MG magazine plus 12. So that gives me 15. Can't fit that in anyway, I don't think. Four, yep, I can. But I'll take the 12. I'll take the drum, to be honest. Right, so I want to go down to Cranktown. So if I... Oh, I need that. Get in there. Okay. Right, so we need a level 7. Sure, I'm on a road, but hey ho.
I'll be able to fight like they do.
Level 4s.
That was
not even
close.
Worth my time.
We couldn't have lasted much longer.
Some stuff by Lucia there. I'll quickly, C. Guess we're gonna go there at some point. Okay. Clear out this stuff. Worried about the terminal being deactivated at this point. That is so bright, it's ridiculous. We've got a lot of these. Right, so that's all done. So we've got a fair bit to crack on with here. I want this one. One of these four straight ones here. turn that up. Anti-ice. Right. Let's do the awkward ones first. I'm only doing this so I can quickly skim back up. Got an energy station there, you see, so I can come straight back down. Right, let's go and fight some of this stuff then. Any leaders? Training, okay? No. A lot of damage. That so badly. This run has been awful. Gangsters are chunky. This is quite difficult actually. Well, not difficult. It's just annoying because the amount of enemies that are in here. Yeah. two basal shards here. Three to go.
Justice triumphs again.
I thought you were the bad guy.
Look who's talking.
Alright, this one. We've got two more to go. It's Franktown. Okay.
You came to the wrong place.
No leader.
We're the dregs of the dregs. You won't find a deadlier spot in all of Basel.
Gauge break, what the hell? Scratch him. Come on. Coming for the kill here. No. That's fine.
Come
gone. And stop. Say, more annoying than difficult. Got some good energy hexes there as well, which is good. And then the last one.
I like it when it gets messy.
Oh, I screwed that up then. Gauge breaks. Good thing about gauge breaks, it brings your basil back. Take him out. Come on. Thank God for that. First, get the basil back.
You want some more? Rob from the weak. That's the all round for a second. You're winning this.
Right. Want her to end up in the middle, just there. So I need the battles, need the energy hexes. I could go into the arena, as I said, and get them, but right, so we need Daryl, I think his name was.
Hey there.
Steamer trunk.
Hey there.
Okay, so we've got to take it back. So we should be able to do that. What have we got here?
You mean this?
Metal coat of rounds X. Nice. If there's ever a like a machine boss, then that is what we're going. Probably will be in quicker as well for me to go out and come back in again, but hey.
What have we here?
3. Excellent. Open up third, use the third eye on instant, allow them to occasionally deliver a blow worth all of an enemy's body parts HP. There's that complete scratch. Put it on, actually. See if we can do a full scratch here. What time are we at? Pushing 30, well, I've gone 30 minutes. Okay, right, we're going to leave this video here. I'm going to head on down to level 10, and I'll pick you up there in the next episode, at the start of episode 10, or if we get a force battle between that. But my name's Paul, aka Noob Get Good. Thank you very much for watching, and see you guys in the next one.